A very warm welcome to all you lovely people. I welcome all of you all. We now begin with the second episode of Inspiring Conversations. We all know the one and only Mr. Agnello Rajesh Athar, the extremely energetic, who's got bhandar of ideas, but the best part of it, he knows how to implement them. And for today's episode, we have amidst us somebody very special, and we are all going to look at the AV of who this wonderful person is.
Good evening, friends. This is Agnello Rajesh Athayad here, and I welcome you to very interesting conversation at the Inspiring Conversations. Our chief guest today for the evening, who is going to enrich us with his knowledge and experience, is none other than Dr. Vitthal Venkatesh Kamath, a green hotelier, an environmentalist, an entrepreneur, an educationist, an author, and a globetrotter who also is a black belt in karate. He has been a very versatile personality. His journey started from a small vegetarian family restaurant to the chairman of world's highest award-winning and Asia's first eco-tail hotel, The Orchid. As a green hotelier, he is also managing Fort Jadavgarh, which has been the first museum hotel in Pune. He also manages a similar hotel in Puri, Orissa, and has a chain of 5-star hotels, the Orchid Ecotel Hotel. He also has 4-star hotel, which is Wits, Lotus Resorts, and a chain of Vitthal Kamath vegetarian restaurants. Friends, as an environmentalist, Dr. Vitthal Kamath has also planted more than 60 lakh trees and transformed his own 100 acres of hillock into medicinal plants and local trees for forestation. You'll be surprised to know that the first butterfly garden in Mumbai city and more than 28 gardens are maintained by him in the city of Mumbai. The monument of child gives birth to a mother is maintained in various parts of the country by Dr. Vitthal Kamath. Dr. Vitthal Kamath is also involved with more than 1,200 advanced locality management groups, which help the city to keep it clean and hygienic. He strongly believes that we can't command nature except by obeying her. Friends, Dr. Vitthal Kamath has a mantra of 3 R's: reduce, reuse, and recycle. As a torchbearer and originator of no plastic bags, it has benefited over 3 lakh students and many housing societies through the rainwater harvesting and wealth from waste exhibition. His yearly habit is conversion of over 200 tons of Nirmalaya, which is flower offerings, into manure after Ganpati immersions in Mumbai. Friends, he has also created Raghuchiu Galli, which means the Parrot and Sparrow Street in Mumbai. Dr. Vitthal Kamath also has over 35,000 exhibits and has set up museums in the Orchid Hotel and also at Fort Jadavgarh. As an author, his books Idli, Orchid and Willpower and the Marathi book Udyojak Honarach Mi have been translated over 9 languages. He is a visiting faculty at IIAM Ahmedabad, BITS Pilani, Symbiosis Pune, and many other management institutes of India and abroad. He has been recipient of more than 116 national and international awards, including the Best CEO of Industry Award by Indian Express. He has also received the Golden Peacock Award, receiving from the hands of the Holy Dalai Lama. He has also achieved the Lifetime Achievement Award in Berlin, Germany. Friends, Dr. Vitthal Kamath is also the president of the Maharashtra Economic Development Council. He is also the vice president of Hotel and Restaurant Association of Western India and is also a member of Priyadarshini Academies. He is also the chairman of Technical Education Mumbai Board, to name a few. Friends, here is Dr. Vitthal Venkatesh Kamath for you, who will be sharing his knowledge and experience, and I'm sure we all are going to enjoy this evening of inspiring conversations. This is Dr. Vitthal Venkatesh Kamath for you, friends.
Can you please have the house lights on? Thank you. Sir, please, can you take a seat? Thank you.
I must tell you one thing, even I didn't know. This is what is going to be exhibited, but the most important, I didn't know my achievements. Thank you. Thank you for bringing it. So I can sign a contract with you to make
Friends, this presentation was made yesterday in 4 hours flat. And this was a deep research done on Dr. Venkatesh Kamath, Dr. Vitthal Venkatesh Kamath. And Prashant, Mr. Prashant Machar, is he here? He has done a brilliant job. He has done a brilliant job. That's him. And
where is Prashant?
Oh. First, we thought that we will make this presentation and sell it to Dr. Vitthal Kamath.
No.
But because he is here before time, we'll gift it to him.
Now I will show it to my wife. I did go to a convention and a conference. She'll be happy. My husband does what he promises.
Fantastic, 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 fantastic.
Come, Rajesh, come.
So friends, as you have seen the presentation, we are going to interact with a very interesting personality. He's a towering personality in India, and India has a lot of such precious diamonds with it. And one such diamond is Dr. Vitthal Venkatesh Kamath. Inspiring conversations is nothing but learning through other people's experiences. That's what is the aim of this gathering.
The name itself, inspiring conversation. Conversation, for my friend from London, you can translate it. Conversation means baat cheet. Baat hira hoti hai. Baat moti hoti hai. Baat laakho ki laaj hoti hai. Baat hira hoti hai. Baat moti hoti hai. बात लाखों की लाज होती है, बात पर बात को नहीं कहते, बात मुश्किल से बात होती है।
क्या बात है। The politicians of this country are very lucky that Dr. Vitthal Venkatesh Kamath is not a politician, otherwise he would have given them a run for their money. There is still time, sir, you can still change your decision. He is a fantastic orator, you will hear him over the next few minutes. His voice is a buland voice. He might not even need the mic.
But I would like to have the tape also.
So, Dr. Vitthal Kamath, let us begin our discussion. What motivates Dr. Vitthal Venkatesh Kamath?
Great. I am like a honeybee. I always take experience, best things, the honey, and the habit of working hard from others. Not from you, who's this? when I was a child, once my father said, you will never be able to do this. I said, Vitthal Kamath, you have to do whatever he says, you can't do it. And now I realize, in the world, if somebody says it.
So whatever your father says, you can't do, you just want to do that.
Important was, in the world, when people will say, thank you ma'am, in the world when people will say that it can't be done, means it can be done. Thank you. Good.
Sir, it is a known fact that you created a brick business empire in hospitality industry, whereas just 10-12 years back, you were negative by around 282 crores. Any other Indian would have committed suicide. So how do you... What do you think about a calamity and how do you function during such times? How could you handle a negative balance of 282 crores?
See, calamity is an opportunity. Secondly, I cannot take credit alone. It is my wife, my parents and my team who stood by me. When you make your people aware that this is a calamity, you get many solutions. And from that solution, you pick up the best for you. When you are in a problem, you are in a frame, you are in a box. Others who are outside can see you better and analyze you better. That's what happened in my case. I was about to commit suicide when the family wanted to sell the hotel. And I must tell you that to commit suicide also you require guts. I have no guts. So what I did, I don't want anybody to in life. But what I did, I said, I thought I'll have 2 large pegs of whiskey and then only I can now think or again give a try. So I went to my friend's house, friend's office at Nariman Point, 22nd floor. I said, chal, daru pine ka hai. He said, 6:30?
दारू पीने गए कि पी के आए? I said, no, I want. And I saw the man. On the 25th floor of UCO Bank building, one painter standing there without any harness, painting it from 25th floor to 24th, 23rd. I said, I want to commit suicide. What the hell he wants to do? And then he landed safely on the ground floor. He was my guru. I said, for 6,000 rupees, he takes a risk. Vittal Kamath, you have everything. You can make 6,000 more hotels. He was my guru. I gave a big salute and I said, it was around 7 o'clock. Doobta suraj hun koi poojita nahi. Kal fir niklunga, devta ban jaunga.
What do you feel about communication skills? You have got fantastic communication skills. How important is it for an entrepreneur to have command over their communication?
Rajesh, communication skills are most important even to put our lady or a man. But those days have gone where you say, aankhon hi aankhon mein ishara ho gaya, abhi ye chalne wala nahi hai. Because your spouse would like to see what do you know. Nobody marries or nobody wants to be your friend unless you have something in you. Either your talent or your art or your skill. And for that, exchange of pleasantries, communication is most important. If you want a healthy family, communicate at certain time. And I think with communication, you can establish cemented relation. So it's most important that you must communicate.
You're in the business of hospitality, and hospitality is nothing but making people comfortable. But you need to have people to make your guests comfortable. How do you have your team management skills? What are your team management skills? And how do you motivate your teammates, your staff?
You have two questions. I'll answer the second one first. How do I motivate? Whatever I learn, I share with them. But we have a benchmark. The benchmark of any industry should be repeated clientele. And that should be monitored all the time. And when we monitor that repeated clientele, Orchid has 83%, Fort Jadavgarh has 94% repeated clientele, the highest in the world. Wow. And that compliment, I keep on giving it to them. That is why in Hindus, we call Abhishek. It is all the time, well done, well done, well done, well done. So every time it is well done. That is the second question answer. Now we have systems and procedures. We see that they are followed. Having a computer doesn't make you will get account. Somebody has to do it. And it is done well. I always select ordinary people. I work with them. They become extraordinary.
You have a habit of swimming against the tide. And that is what you did by launching the first ecotel in Asia. What was the thought behind it? How did you realize that this is an opportunity where the world will talk about you, lead to great amount of publicity, and you'll be historically known as the first originator of the ecotel hotel in Asia? What went behind your mind?
Rajesh, let me tell you, I never thought whether the world will recognize me or not. But what my mother taught me, first thing is, whatever you'll do, you see that you are happy and satisfied thoroughly. So I was. There's a guru mantra you must write. To be an entrepreneur, please write this or put it into your heart. Khariddar chahe kitna bhi bada kyun na ho, tum bikau banna mat. Dimag chahe, dil na chahe, wo kaam kabhi karna mat. Daulat, daulat to bahut kuch hai, sab kuch nahi. Daulat, daulat bahut kuch hai, sab kuch nahi. Sab kuch ke liye bikna mat. Dimag chahe, dil na chahe, karna mat, kehta hai Vittal Kamath.
They say Kamath, Kamath mast hai. Means, Mr. Kamath is fantastic in his work. So how will you define that to the general public? How are you fantastic? How are you different from other entrepreneurs vis-a-vis the people in your own industry and vis-a-vis entrepreneurship in general?
You don't have to work hard, you have to work smart. That is the first thing. Secondly, use your talent along with the work so you can do better. And third, I never take my work, I take it as a pleasure. So all three things when you use, it is the best, the combination is best and it will come out 100.
Sir, in a democratic setup, when you take government properties for running them and all that things, you need to have some extraordinary relationships with politicians. The world knows that you are very close to state politicians, national politicians and international business leaders and country leaders also. How do you manage that? Do they get difficult to manage at times?
What do you mean by politics? I don't know.
The people who hold positions of power after elections.
And not before? And not before? There is politics in my house also. Sometime my wife and my children, they all combine together. Papa, this film. Last 28 years, I have seen only one film. And that too, I reached at the interval. So my wife said something. I say, hey, politics chal raha tumhara. Managing unmanageable, managing difficult people is not difficult at all. And when there is an open invitation or there is an open tender, we apply it. And in fairness, we get something. I do not use any unfair means because I will be answerable after some time to someone. Why should I be answerable? What is fair is fair. If somebody is more competent, someone who has more ability, let it go to him first. I'll get the second one. I would like to be a good number two, making a number one running for his life. So we do that.
Generally, a lot of people open up restaurants and then they graduate into opening up a five-star hotel. You opened multiple five-star hotels, then you opened four-star hotels. Now you're also opening multiple restaurants all across the country. So what's the idea behind it? Is it carpet bombing?
No, my friend, the thing is, whenever you start something, see where is the gap. Today the gap is most of the vegetarian restaurants are converted into ladies' bars, are converted into something else. Secondly, you do not get clean, hygienic, wholesome and value for money food. That gap is vacant. Vitthal Kamath can be a 5,000 restaurant chain. I can divide it into three. One fastest Vitthal Kamath will be Khao Jao. Khao Jao. The other one will be family restaurant and one can be fine dining. My idea is at every 80 kilometer to 100 kilometer, where the distance should be 1 hour 20 minutes to 1 hour 30 minutes driving distance. So there if you open Vitthal Kamath, Sacha Hai, Acha Hai, I will get 5,000 cars. I need only 20% of it for business. We see a footfall first. 7 days prior to that, a person goes, he writes down, then he gives a report. And one more secret, which you please don't tell outside. Out of 56, every year we close one restaurant, which is at the bottom. It's like a football league. If you are at the bottom, you're out. So we do that, and that is how remaining 55 runs the best.
Sir, we are not going to share your secrets outside. But for your information, this video is going to be on social media.
So then we do it last two.
Vitthalji, how do you do ideation? Like for example, Fort Jadavgarh. Fort Jadavgarh, friends, is a beautiful property. I went there. You need a lot of courage, first of all, to reach there and then be there. It's a wonderful property, but reaching there itself is a challenge. So how did you take the risk or how did you take the initiative to create a business model in the middle of nowhere? And that too at such a great distance. Was the operating cost not a cause of concern to you? Trying to run the property in such a remote place, though it is beautiful. So what was the ideation and how do you generate these kind of ideations? Today it's a hit, but how do you generate these kind of ideations?
You have 3-4 questions in this. So, firstly, I feel idea is my currency. So I don't have to use currency. Secondly, Please understand, you will have three varieties of customer. One is a regular, the other one will come to fill up his stomach, and third will be unique. This property is for unique. Isse banaya gaya hai tere liye sirf. I must tell you my narrative, my experience. We have a museum room there. 25,000 rupee we charge, and it is booked almost Friday, Saturday, Sunday for next 1.5 years. Now, one morning I get a call, sir, you must speak to this guest. He wants to speak to you. He said, Mr. Kamath, yes. How much I can trust you? I said, you can trust me as much as a patient can trust a doctor. He says, I will give you a name of a family, and I want that family to come and stay here. I said, please tell me what is the reason. He said, she was my ex-girlfriend, but I don't want her husband to know. I don't want anybody to know. But once she said to me, when we were in college, that I would like to visit certain place like this, and I found a place. I said, your work is done, but you send me your credit card, I'll do it. I managed to get the, no, I'll tell you the reason behind it. I managed to get the address, and next day I send them that you have won so and so, this is it, and for any 2 days you can come and stay here. When they came, I welcomed them, and within half an hour, I'm eco-friendly and I'm friendly also. So I became their friend. Next morning, when we were in the museum, Rajesh, don't mind. Where's your wife? I
want to keep her in your museum.
See, then I'll have to open Salarjung Museum.
I'll recommend my friends also to do the same.
Said, aisa namuna nahi mil sakta hai wapas.
Very right important. On the namuna part.
I'll tell you why. Rajesh is like me, workaholic. To stay with Rajesh, she has to be given an award, not he. It's a sacrifice from her side. And it's also sometimes compulsion from her side. Abhi bachche log bade ho gaye, everything, what to do? But good. And jo bhi mila, achha mila. The question was?
You're completing the story. See, of the museum.
How people are interested in another woman. Hats off to all of you. And few of them are here, and their wives are also still here, but still. Daad deta hun, daad diya tumko. Vivek ki wife ko to double daad diya. So, when we were in the museum, I said, you had one Rajesh Egnolo,
yes.
Your friend,
yes,
madam, is the one who is taking care of you. You are his guest. So, Mr. Kamath, hats off to you. I said, no, in this place, this time, in this college, you said, how do you know? I said, he mentioned it to me. And he said, don't tell her anything, but I wanted you to know it is not Fort Jadavgarh who is the host, it is Mr. Rajesh Egnolo who is the. She said, please convey my thanks. After that, I stopped as a mediator because I'm only a bridge. And London Bridge opens once and then finish, over, shut. Now, this lady has given me a business for her daughter's marriage, for her family marriage. And whenever she comes, I decided I will not charge her. I'll give her that room because before I could think of such place, she already thought. So she's an original idea, is hers. Please play compliments to the people who come with the idea. It was her idea. It was actually her baby. She's a mother. I am only a dai, or in English you call nanny. So, nanny doesn't get credit, the mother should get credit. That's what it is. So, these ideas come from people, we do it. I first started in London, Italy, 40 years back. And the British asked me, what is this? I said, this is rice dumpling. He looked at chutney, he said, what is this? I said, this is coconut sauce. Still, it is sold as coconut sauce. If you call it chutney, the value goes down. When you say coconut sauce, everybody understands. So it's very important that this idea come from you and can convince or enter the heart of your guest. And that's how you get a repeated guest.
Fantastic. You are in a people-driven business. Hospitality is great infrastructure with great people who can keep that infrastructure full. So what are your systems of recruiting, training, retaining, and retraining your people? What are your systems?
Okay. First, appoint right person for a right job. That is most important, because you have a vacancy. If you appoint someone, it's going to fall flat. Secondly, please look into your attrition rate. We had once upon a time 3%. Today more new hotels are opening. Aspiration is more. So it has gone to 7%. Now retaining people is more important than hiring people. And then we have a system of trainer trains a trainer. So that gives them additional responsibility, more weightage, and most important, confidence. Lastly, don't never, never employ a superhuman, because he's going to leave you within a minute. He's Superman. He's waiting. He's just holding it. He wants a platform and then he'll leave. So just see that you have person, you employ someone who will have loyalty. That is most important. A person with his ability but no loyalty is of no use to you, because he's going to leave you otherwise also. And when the person leaves, it's like a big ship which goes down. Along with him, he may take 5 other people also. So see that you select the right person, interview him well, make him comfortable during interview, and the most important, share things, take his knowledge, tell him where he is, and show him a growth chart where he will be in 5 years. And see that you, whatever you promise, you deliver.
You run a very large business. How do you, what are your fund management skills?
Sir, I'm very poor at fund management.
Are so many hotels, sir?
I'll tell you the reason behind it. I did my engineering. I'm a technical man. In India, when you do business, you have to think of 3-4 things. Firstly, the regional problems. Today in Hyderabad, there's not a single hotel which is doing 10% or 20%. After the issue of this Anamika, her name is Nirbhaya issue. The government has not taken precaution. They should have given, they should have sent a message positive, because rape can happen in any city. But I can tell you, and I'm so sure of my Indian brothers, that they will never touch a woman like that. One exceptional case is not a proof. It's by mistake, odd man. But the message which goes out, we have to see that we create our image and we keep that image, Atithi Devo Bhava, you know, that at the top. So this is very important, that first you see the environment. Second, you see the law of the land. Like in India, we use khaskhas for gravy. But you can't use khaskhas in Singapore. It's banned. So you have to make a menu different way. Like in Nepal, beef is banned. Pork is banned in Saudi Arabia, other places. So you, when you make your menu, make your things, do a SWOT analysis first. And see again, where is an opportunity? Then find the right person, discuss with them, discuss with the locals, see their taste, and see what a new generation also wants. So, Kamath is a standard all over, and it is like a Bata shoe. You know your size, you know your price, and you're buying it, you know your color. Same way, when you start, you come out of your office, or you're coming out of your house, you say, okay, I'll have an idli at Kamath, coffee, and then I'll move. That's it. So, what we see there, we give quality. Speed is second thing. Third and most important, hygiene. And fourth is value for money. When you use all these 4, your brand will be at the top. There is no MNC can come and beat you, because you can't eat everyday bread. You can eat idli every time.
So that's how you do your fund management. You do the best business where your revenues are more than your operating cost.
Without profit, there's no business in this world. You make profit, then share it with your staff, with your shareholders, and most important, give part of it to the society back, your corporate social responsibility, and then you put it in your pocket. The first comes the shareholders, your guest, and also the city where you are doing business, society.
Dr. Vittal, what is the homework that you do when you launch a new project? Because launching a project for you is 50 crores and above, probably. I'm talking about a 4-star and a 5-star hotel. 5-star hotel would go beyond 200 crores.
Today,
what is the homework that you do?
See, let me tell you, the costliest place in the world to make a hotel is Bombay. The land cost is the highest, almost. If you make the same hotel in New York or anywhere, it will be cheaper. There are three reasons to it. One, the floor space index, which is for Bombay, is 2. In Hong Kong, it is 14. In some other places, it's 24. And in Dubai, there is no FSI. Your sky is the limit. Secondly, the permissions take a lot of time. In Bombay, there are 126 permissions for a 1-5-star hotel. So you know how this is gray now, you know. But you do study everything. You have a good architect and a good company, then you can do it. But first you do an analysis. See, where is the gap? Does the city has that gap? And then what is the product in need? North Bombay, I don't think need any more 5-star hotel today. South Bombay needs 5, but there's no place. What you need is a practical hotel which can give you average $100, $150 rate and value for money. So if there is an opportunity like this, we do it. Earlier, we used to build independent hotel. Today, we use mixed hotel, mixed use. So you can have office with hotel, you can have building with a hotel, you can have hospital with the hotel. So the cost comes down and then it becomes actually profitable venture.
What are your thoughts about collaborative working? Is that the new way forward?
Yes. Synergy is energy. Whatever other person has the best, if you can manage with them within the parameters, respecting each other, then I think it's the best. The time has come for the same. I have one advice for friends, local friends. Be a number one local, the world will follow you from anywhere. Today, this is a time of internet. If you are the best mousetrap, if you make the best mousetrap, the world from anywhere will follow you, but you have to be number one.
Fantastic. I think that's a fantastic tip. If not, yes, we can all clap for that. That's a very interesting tip. And the second tip that I liked was, out of the 56 restaurants, whichever is not performing, whichever is on the bottom, close it down.
Yeah.
So I think
I must tell you a secret. We have an invisible guest, mystery guest, for the entire chain. Even now, there could be one person here who is a mystery guest. I don't know who is he or she is he or it. So when the person sees me, my people, my restaurant in action, he makes his report, he sends it. And that report goes to all of us, not to one person. And also to the unit. And then, if the unit doesn't perform, and if they don't get above 90, then the manager is the explanation, and no hike in the salary. Okay? Second month, if it is not done, warning. Third month, over, finish.
Fantastic. What is the one thing that you do that you would like to do it differently? Of all the activities that you do for your business, what is the one thing that you would like to do it differently than what you are doing now?
I would like to go into teaching profession. I would like to see that my country becomes number one in the world. The woman power of my country is amazing. There's no guidance. There's no support. And most important, Nobody is giving them the formula for success. New Zealand is the number one country woman entrepreneur. Why can't India be? And if India becomes number one woman entrepreneur country, India will be number one in the world. I wish them all the best, and whenever they need, I'll be there. Last week I was in Cochin, and I see today they are in contact. Three of them have already become an entrepreneur. But let me pay my highest compliment to two young boys. One, age 14, Shravan. Another, age 12, Sanjay from Chennai. They have already 12 credits to them. They are the youngest entrepreneur of India. Please give them a very big hand. You can read about them in the Times of India, dated 30th, page number 8. Thank you.
One last question before we for questions. One last question from me. If Dr. Vitthal Venkatesh Kamath was not in the business of hospitality, what other business would he have done?
I would have been in mini hospitality. Today I'm in major hospitality. I would have been in the same business. I believe.
You would have been selling smaller idlis.
No, cocktail idlis. When I was the first person to start a cocktail naan in Japan. I opened around 19 restaurants and 2 hotels in Japan. It was by accident that we started this cocktail naan. My chef was asked to leave 27 years back. I didn't know that you need a certificate for chef. But in Japan, even if you have to haircut, you have to have a certificate. And the authority asked my chef to leave. So as an Indian, and a smart Indian, I said, you please get out, come after half an hour. The chef went, came after 1 hour, and he was in the kitchen. The gentleman walks in, say, if I see this man again in the kitchen, and in 500 feet vicinity of this hotel, restaurant, I will cancel your license lifetime. Not only this Kobe restaurant, but I will also cancel all your licenses in Japan. So I had no alternative. 5 o'clock. Japan, the evening starts early. The function was at 5 o'clock. 4:30. I have no tandoor man. I speak Japanese well. Incidentally, I speak 13, 14 languages well. I can pata a girl in 14 languages. So I looked at this person. He was a dishwasher boy. I took off my cap and I put it on him. I said, would you like to be chef? He said, chef? I said, yes. First, I made a small puri. Then I pulled it. And I said, can you put your hand inside the tandoor? As a young man, I tried to do it, but all the hands, they burnt. So I said, no, I'm not the person. I can't do it. He was an ordinary man, like a masoner. He put it inside. How much time? Tell me. So I said, you are the chef. Put my cap. I gave him the designation. And I said, okay, what I'll give it to you, put it inside and take it out. I made a puri, and that too with the steel, because I can't make it. We put like a papad goli, press it, make it round, point, and put it inside. Oh, it came out well. First, we shared it together. Then I got a brilliant idea. Took some badam pista, put it on it, and he said, this is a cocktail naan. That day we sold 250 cocktail naan, and his photograph was outside. Till today is working, 14 years, is working with me as a chef. He only knows naan, that two cocktail naan. But how to make, he doesn't know. What is it, he doesn't know. But he claims he is the best cocktail naan maker of the world. And he is, because he is with me. Thank you.
So friends, you have got a brilliant opportunity to interact with Dr. Vitthal Kamath. You can ask questions and you can see his promptness to answer every question.
So when you appreciate the hard work and when you reward, people do the great job. But that fear has to be there that if we don't do well, they may close. When we close it, we shift people to other places, convenient places. I had once upon a time 28,000 people working for me. Wow. And nobody is unhappy with me. When I come and when I enter any place in India, someone who has worked with me, some smiling face or somebody who has shed is blood, sweat and tears meets me in the place. Hospitality is a different business, but I meet, last night I was in one of the 5-star hotel. My friend doctor wanted, is a bariatric surgeon. You know, bariatric is the one who reduces your, cuts you and he'll do operation. He said, I want a whiskey. The fellow said, no, not possible. I can give only this. He said, don't worry. I asked the young man, are you a trainee here? He said, yes. I said, do you have F&B manager? He said, he's busy. I said, don't worry. Just tell me the name. He gave his name. I said, acha, Akshay is working here. So he was shocked. Sir, how do you know Khanna Akshay? I said, please tell him. They give this card. He didn't look at it. Will you tell him Mr. Kamat is? He didn't look at the card. Then after 5 minutes, I said, if you don't, I'll go to the F&B office. Then he looked at me. Hare! He looked at me and said, Sab, I was trying for your hotel. First thing he said, I was trying for your hotel, now I come here. I said, if you want a job, you have only 2 minutes. He brought the F&B manager. My friend got not only the drink, but he got the whole bottle also.
How do you feel when you sit in other hotels?
I feel great that I have to only eat, not to do anything else.
Can we have questions, please? That was a nice question from Sidhu. Can we have questions? Yes, Geeta. Yes.
I'm Geeta Nagu. You said business is about, like, you know, you would have gone through several situations of sustaining in a business when there is crisis and also when to fold. So how do you make a decision of when to sustain and when to fold?
A very good question. When you realize that it's impossible, it is always better successful retreat. Because you may fail once, you may fail twice, but if you don't close the business at the right time, you will not be there otherwise. So it's not good. Fantastic. Why do you want to challenge the world? And who is, once you close the business, your friends, your well-wisher will only ask you for 2 days. But if you don't close, your entire life you have to answer. So it's always better to close for 2 days. And it doesn't make any difference what others will think, because they were never there when you needed. So, jab tufa mein thi kashti, sahil par na tha koi. Jab tufa mein thi kashti, sahil par na tha koi. Ek bheed thi sahil par, jab doob gai kashti.
We will be taking the last 3 questions. So, you need to be quick with your questions. Yes.
Sir, how do I enhance my communication skills as a young person?
Excellent. Out of 10, bol Basanti, tera naam kya hai? Your name?
Denise.
Denis Pereira. Yeah, I met Mr. Pereira. Thank you. Denis, thank your father for bringing you here. I was the worst speaker. Today, I'm one of the best speakers. I always see, always take out time. One of the finest speech was Margaret Thatcher's speech in House of Commons. When I see sometime Sonia Gandhi speaking in Hindi, I salute her. When I used to see Atal Bihari Vajpayee speaking with spacing, is also an art. And lastly, when I used to see even the Hitler, the Einstein, but how much to do is very important. The formula should be yours. This is an August gathering, too good crowd. I don't have to shout at all. But if I go to unions meet, I must say, Dosto, aaj ki raat khatarnak hai. Everybody, khatarnak hai. So that is very important. Secondly, reaching the heart of your friend or opponent is equally important. Third, understand them well. Then you speak. Bole to aisa bol kohi na kahe chup. Baithe to aisa baith kohi na kahe uth.
Yes, Rohit.
I am going to give you 5 more questions. Chalo.
Bonus.
No, my wife is waiting, so no problem.
Okay, you are so energetic, and you said you are also workaholic and aggressive also. So do people sometime find you a overbearing leader?
When I am amongst overbearing leader, I give them chance and opportunity. I say, aple dekho, I'll be the last one. Because if you try to do overbearing, people won't like it. It's not good. Secondly, I'm sharing my knowledge with you. I'm not impressing you, sorry. I share what I've learned from others, from my teachers, from my gurus, from other speakers. If somebody feels that I'm doing it over, I should stop, or I should also ask them, did you find? Tomorrow, I'll call few people, I'll take the feedback from them. And when I meet them, I have another Kamat here, I'll ask her, how did you find? Do you think, I met her, yes. But I must ask, and I'll ask her definitely. I'll ask the young lady Pereira, do you think I could have spoken better? Last week, I was with my architect in Cochin. My architect said, your English is not extraordinary. I said, the important is, my English has to be ordinary, but my speech has to be extraordinary. Secondly, it is very important how I convey. The other person who has come, he has that aptitude. He has attitude. And that is how our conversation goes to altitude. See, if I give this speech somewhere else, please sit down, you are not a classroom here, please sit down. Thank you, I appreciate. If I give this speech somewhere else, it will be boring. For a student, they want fast food jhatpat formula. Mr. Kamat, tell us, how can we be reached? I say, work hard, read my book, and most important, take your idea to the topmost level, and whatever you do, do excellence. Finish. For that, they don't need me, but they need only a formula which they know, and the question is like that. Here, the question is matured. You know what you want to ask. You have studied, you have experienced, and we are sharing something. So no question of impressing anyone. I don't even impress my children, my wife, not even my driver. Today to get a driver is very difficult. He is impressed. Yesterday I was in Girgaum, and there were 4 taxi drivers. They came, touched feet and did. So my driver was impressed. Bola sahab, aapko taxi wala salam karta hai, hum bhi aapko salam karte hai. For him, taxi fellow is the one he is scared of. And when they pay me respect, he thinks, my boss is really worthy. Okay? So you have to impress, you are not to impress anyone. You have to enter their heart, make a space, and remain there. And when you remain there, you say, Are Mr. Kamat said like this, I'll try. So you earn a goodwill. I am here to earn goodwill. I am here to share whatever I have learned. And I'm here to motivate and give you more willpower. That's it.
Next question.
Sambar, what you get in Mumbai, you get in Kolhapur, you get in Gujarat. Or do you believe in different in taste?
Nothing can be duplicated without standards in this world. You have to have standard of size, standard of color, standard of product, standard of taste, heat, and also weightage, money, everything. If it is not standard, you will never be able to manage your second property. You have to make photocopies. And standard, to make our standard of Kamat Hotels, Vital Kamat Restaurant, that time it has costed me 3 crore rupees. To make that standard, how to lay a spoon, what to do, what not to do, right from the nails. When I go to any restaurant, I just see the nail of a person, that's enough. And when his nails are clean, that means he's a clean person. When I wanted to marry my daughter, the other person invited me. I said, can I use your toilet? His toilet was as clean as mine. I said, okay, 50% is all right, he's like me. Finish. So certain standards you have to adhere to, and standards you have to create. If you want to duplicate anything in the world, and if you want your business to run, good in your absence creates standards. My name is Vittal.
He plays chess with himself. Yes, Hemal. Yes.
Hello. Hello.
Good question. Huh? I will share this with my children and I'll tell them the answer also. Sir, Vittal is God like Jesus.
Sir, please tell them my answer also. I said he plays with himself.
Yes, sometime billiards, yes.
Yes, Hemal.
Hello. Sir, I have two questions.
Okay, granted.
How has your family contributed to your success? Being in the hotel industry, you must be traveling a lot. Earlier, it was not the time of the internet and the WhatsApp, so how did you communicate? And second question is, how do you face competition? Are you not afraid of the budget the multinationals are getting in?
Okay. I'll answer your second question first. Competition breeds quality. If there is no competition, there won't be quality. So never be scared of competition. Be best in your field. Don't be a champion in your local area first. So anybody in that area will recommend you. Cooper Chikki in Lonavala is one of the best example. You buy Chikki anywhere, but Cooper Fudge is Cooper Fudge for last 50 years. Parsi Dairy Sutarfeni is Parsi Dairy Sutarfeni. Camlin lunch box or Camlin box is a Camlin box only. That now today Kyoni has associated with Camlin, but they just put the name Camlin. The quality is same. If you are scared of competition, create a protect wall. In which way? See, leader's job is to see the future. Which way they will overpower you? Monetary, physique, quality, taste, size, or otherwise. Okay? Now, he asked me a very good question. How much time you give it to your wife? I don't give her quantity time. I give her quality time. Quality time to wife is most important. What is the point being with a wife and reading newspaper and she's talking to you and you are reading a newspaper, not looking at her? You are there 24 hours, but for 20 hours you have not seen a face only. Instead, give one quality hour. Please ask, darling, what can I do? And take compliments, whatever she is good at, and do tell her and share something which has happened on that day. That's what they want. They don't want to know much more. It's we who have created that, you know, imaginary thing. So I'm very happy. I do share. Today also I'm going to my in-laws' house. I'll be late as usual. So I'll defend myself. I'll say, yes, it was very interesting. They ask about you. What do you mean they ask? They ask me, how much time you give? Huh? They also ask me. I said, yes, everybody had the same problem. My wife will be very happy when I tell her everybody had the same problem.
Sir, I'm Rajesh Doshi. Yeah? Sir, my question is again on time management only. You are running such a large organization. You have a lot of social commitments. How do you manage your time?
The few things which I do together. When I am in the car, I read. Like if I have to come here, I'll prepare myself in the car. Secondly, I do what I like. I make my list. I have a diary of next 2 years with me, what to do. And things which are possible, that only I take. Otherwise, I flatly refuse. Learn to say no also in life. You can't please everyone. This diary is for next 2 years. It's there. So I know what I'm going to do. And I know where I will reach if I'm alive. That's it.
Good evening, sir. I just want to ask you, given the scale of experience you have had in all these years, I'm a Navy officer. I'm a commander in the Navy. Having seen the society at large and having traveled in the length and breadth of the country, yourself, myself as well, and yourself over the world, how do you see or what would be in your mind to integrate the country in a truer sense in one thought process, given the kind of demography you have, kind of languages we have, different languages, that each, especially at the level below a certain strata, they think about the country first, or rather it imbibes into the system?
Friends, humanity has to be a dharma. Secondly, no politics. Is it possible? Just see. And secondly, कोई भी काम करो कितना आनंद आता है वो देखो. These are three things which we need to do. But more than that, each one of us has to be responsible. We are irresponsible. That is the biggest problem. I want to keep my courtyard clean, but put all the rubbish in neighbor's yard. That is not right. It's not right. We have to change ourselves. We can do that. I'm very happy. I met Mrs. Pereira. We have 62 crores young people like them. Give them the power. Give them, and show them the way, and just little bit of motivation and an encouragement from time to time, your country will be number one. No country in the world has 62 crore youths. They are our future. Everybody has to understand. India is changing. I pray to God it should change faster, like lightning speed. In Japan, they have three trains. The fastest one is Hikari, lightning. So I pray to God that gives us wisdom to change. Last question, please.
Nagu?
Yeah.
Two. Okay.
I'm very happy that, so many of you want to ask questions here. Please.
I'd just like to ask one question. In this sculpture, it says a
child is born to a mother.
So is there an incidence behind it or some story behind it? Just a inquisitive.
Yeah. My mother used to put me on her knees like this, and she stood to, she wanted, see, those days, sorry, now I must tell you, anybody here from any gym, any gymnasium? No, no. You? I'm not against you. But those days, 60, 50 years back, there was no gymnasium. The lady wants to reduce the whole body. So what they do, the child put it on them, and they do like two. She used to do, dole, 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 paya, chachipole. So I used to feel great. And I used to see my other brothers and sisters also did. So I used to love. Now she can't do it. She's 83. Okay? But that is what we did to our children also. That was a great thing for bondage. Can you put that this thing here? I got an idea. That thing what we did is from recycled one. And the Guru Mantra for that, when I realized there is a terrorism, people hate each other, there is a problem in the world, they don't want to come together, they don't want to save Mother Earth. So I realized, love your mother, love your mother tongue, love your mother nature, love your mother earth. That is the symbol of it, you know. And the Fort Jadavgarh Museum has this, it's the name is Ai. In Marathi, Ai means mother. So that one, if we can put, yeah. Yeah, that is it. See, this one is made from the recycled and all wastage, mother and a child. And that one punchline, the child gives birth to a mother. Last month, I got a letter from two ladies. For 14 years, she thought that she could become mother. 1 month, she saw this. Every day she used to pass. She wrote me a letter. Now I am mother. That power of the language is very important. That thought has come into her mind and she became positive. I should not say, but a lie said 1,000 times becomes a truth. Same way, what you read every day makes you that. My younger son, Vikram Kamath, is a gold medalist, but he is a winner amongst 385,000 students, and every year he has won gold medal. India number one to go president award to win 4 years. A third year, I said, Vikram, what about this year? He said, gold medal. I said, what gold medal, yaar? You're not studying. He said, Papa, you don't know what happened today. I said, what happened? He said, every day I sleep in my class for 45 minutes. I said, what? He said, yeah, after lunch I sleep and everybody knows. He said, everybody means? My professor also knows. He said, are you mad? He said, yes, everybody knows. And once the student, they pointed out to the teacher, the professor. Vikram was sleeping like this. And suddenly the professor, you Vikram, get up, tell me what I was. Sir, You were talking about tobacco. There are 4 types of tobacco. Don't sit like that. Sit down. He was sleeping, but his mind was active. And that professor said, don't sit like that. I thought you are sleeping. He was sleeping. But in the sleep also, he has other channel opening. And that is what happens. All these great people, they have 2 channels. Sometime you dream. Sometime you see the picture. And sometime it's a lady who came to Jadavgarh 20 years before me, she saw that picture. Okay? Last question.
Last question, Nagu.
Feel the need to reset your axis. The plan is a regular plan from this year to next year. You have your progressive growth and stuff like that. But when do you really reset, or when do you feel the need to reset your axis?
I think this is a time I should do it from tomorrow. The reason I'll tell you. I do not know how long I will live. My friend is 61, I'm 62. I have certain things. Firstly, I want to give back to society. Secondly, I should hand over baton to the next generation. Third and most important, the God will ask me, you wanted to do these 3 things, you liked it. Did you do it? No, before that you off. So it's a time. It's a right time. I can just change this diary, my appointment, into lunch appointment. That's it. Why should I do business then? See, even if I have a business appointment, I will ask him, would you like to do business or would like to have lunch with me? He'll say lunch. I'll say, I will offer you a lunch. Sit down. I have decided I want to be out. That's it. Because today, we get 54 franchises every month. 54 to 55 people apply. We take only 2 or 3. When you get anything free, it has no value. When you get too much, it has no value. You got to filter it. But I don't do that. I have a team. I have right people. I have standards. I have systems. I just look from overall. And when I see everything is okay, then I don't think I should put myself into it. I should do what I like to do now. I have done that for last 49 years. It's a time I should do what I like to do. And most important, I should also give back to society. Whatever I learned, I should give back because it was not mine. I have borrowed it from someone. Thank you.
So with that we conclude the evening. And before Mr. Vitthal Kamath leaves, I would like to introduce each one of my friend to you. It will take 5 more minutes, sir. And let us start the introductions from there.
CA Anto. We make, it's an automotive part manufacturing company. We have factory in Vasai and Chakan. It's parts made for automotive electric wiring.
Thank you, Anto. Mr. Sikwera.
I am Antony Sikwera. I am the promoter and managing director of Arcadia Share and Stock Brokers Private Limited, which is a member of Bombay Stock Exchange and National Stock Exchange.
He was the gentleman who started for securities business for Kotak Mahindra Bank, Mr. Antony Sikwera. And he has more than 1100 branches across the country. Sir, there is no tax person here. You can announce that also.
Sir, I am Henry Lobo. I have 2 packaging industries. One is at Ghatkopar and one is at Andheri.
Mr. Henry Lobo happens to be the chairman of the Christian Chamber of Commerce and Industry currently, which has more than 525 members, and he is the youngest leader in the organization. Mr. Henry Lobo.
I am Vincent Mathias. I am in the packaging industry, having factories in Mumbai, Thane and Goa. I am also the founder of the Christian Chamber.
He is our leader in the community. We have been tutored under his leadership, and he is the person who gave birth to the Christian Chamber of Commerce and Industry. More than 500 people are thankful to him for that initiative.
My name is Deepak Bhimani. I am a mechanical engineer, and we are in pumping business. Main aim is energy saving through proper pumping.
Mr. Deepak Bhimani is one person I know who has got the best knowledge of water flowing systems. He works with the Kirloskar company. He is one of their oldest dealers and fantastic knowledge on water management. Sidhu.
Good evening, sir. My name is Siddharth Bhimani. I have done my IT engineering. I have worked in Infosys. For 6-7 months I worked, after which I felt that I wanted to do business. So rather than starting my own business, I decided to join my father, and now I am into my father's business.
Fantastic. He has quit Infosys and has joined his father to expand the business.
Hi, hello. Chandrasekhar Kane.
After working for 30 years in various corporates, I left the job and started my own management consultancy and grows businesses now.
Fantastic. Yes. Yeah.
Sharad Bhagwat works as a project management consultant.
Great. Srikant.
Srikant here from Control Print Management Systems. We look at managed printing solutions for corporates across country.
Fantastic. One more, Kamath. She does it in more than 750 schools in Maharashtra. Very dynamic lady. Yes.
I am Dr. Leena Doshi. I am an ophthalmologist. And we empower vision with the future insight. With the future insight.
Yeah. My sight management is also done by her. And the specs are made by Lawrence and Mayo. Where is he? Okay.
Yeah, my name is Rohit Raul. We are builders and developers.
Rohit Raul is a dynamic personality. I have been his student 12 years back. He used to be with, he is with Sri Sri Ravi Shankar. And it was a lovely learning session of 3 full days. And I still remember that. It was done in 1997. Thank you, Rohit. Yes.
My name is Vineet Bansode. I read people's handwritings for a living. And I'm also a life coach for entrepreneurs. Thank you.
And he is doing worthy living for a lot of people by improving their signatures. He's a signature expert. I'm sure he'll like to take your signature at the end of the session.
Ajit Marathe, we are real estate developers working by the name of Nirman. We are in affordable housing.
At the same time, Ajit Marathe does a lot of social activities also. I'm sure you know him. And Ajit Marathe is also the president for Lions Club of a particular Rotary Club for a particular area. That area is Andheri.
I'm Paresh Desai. I am a chartered accountant. I am coaching for CS students. Effective coaching in small groups. Thank you.
Fantastic. Enhancing knowledge by being a chartered accountant among students. Nagu Chidambaram has been the first member for Inspiring Conversations. This is the second session. And Nagu Chidambaram and his wife, Mrs. Geeta Nagu Chidambaram, they were the guests for the first Inspiring Conversations. I didn't select them for their surnames, but I selected them for the way they do the business differently. I love to take their surname, Mr. Chidambaram. I'm sure you also like it. Yes, Nagu.
I think he's done it. So.
please. He's an industrialist.
I'm into automotive manufacturing and cinema and real estate.
I know one encyclopedia here, and that's my favorite.
Sir, these are the diamonds of my life. I know each one of them thoroughly well.
But you are a Johari also.
I'm Madhav Bhide. I'm owner of a company, Bhide Associates, consultants to about 33 banks. And the next one is I am the founder of a unique organization called Saturday Club, where thousands of Maharashtrian and not Marathi entrepreneurs over the world we have brought together, creating a global business networking platform to help each other and become rich and richness to plow back in the society.
I will request all the people in this hall to stand up and clap for this man. I want to request as a personal request. Friends, this man is 80 plus, and being 80 plus, he runs an organization for the Maharashtrians. Maharashtrians does not mean Marathi people. Maharashtrians means people staying in Maharashtra, and he has 12,000 businessmen members across the world. It is a charitable organization, and he has done some phenomenal work. Salute to you, sir. And Mr. Bhide is an inspiring personality. Combine us together, his energy levels will still beat us. He's so good. Thanks for being here, sir. Thank you, Mr. Bhide.
I'm Kailash Biyani. I'm a member of Bombay Stock Exchange and National Stock Exchange. We are also investment bankers and investors. We have our PE funds. Thank you.
Kailash Biyani is a knowledge bank about business, how they need to be run and how to build your vision in business. All of you need to interact with this gentleman, a very dear friend and a very successful businessman, Mr. Kailash Biyani.
Then my wife will not take me home.
Sir, I'm Lopa Walia. I am privileged to work with sir.
Thank you. Yes.
So my name is Dr. Rajesh Joshi. I'm the manufacturing of
fantastic factory, 92% exported to the US. Yes. 100% exported to the US. Yes.
My name is Viral Shah. I'm a practicing chartered accountant. We provide audit tax advisory services to clients.
A very knowledgeable young chartered accountant. Prashant.
Good evening, sir. I'm Prashant here. I have my own startup and media, the filming and anything related to filmmaking. Thank you, sir.
Fantastic. Yes.
So my name is Milind Dike and I do online marketing. I'm really inspired with today's session, and I promise you the next 10 days, the video will get 10,000 worldwide views.
Wow, fantastic. Yes, Mr. Nilesh Khare. Mr. Nilesh Khare is a very famous personality in Maharashtra.
ABP News,
yes, he has interviewed, yes. And he is conducting a lovely program for Maharashtra called Marathi Big Boss. He has interviewed more than 60 successful Marathi entrepreneurs in Maharashtra. Nilesh, yes, please.
Nilesh Khare, work as a television journalist with the ABP News, formerly Star News. Also work for ABP Maza, yes. This is a regional Marathi news channel.
16 years. Yes.
Thank you.
Great. Thank you.
Yes, Shailesh.
Shailesh, I am a photojournalist. I have my own agency. I mean, almost a left picture on the side.
Wow, fantastic. Ibrahim.
I'm Ibrahim. I'm co-founder of Tridat, and through our brand Skilldom, we are scaling India using technology.
Denise.
Denise Pereira, first year computer engineering.
Geeta.
Geeta, now I'm getting an educational organization into higher education and online education.
And now also into football. Ralph.
My name is Ralph Pereira. Basically, I'm from India, and we are the number one SME in Mumbai.
They compete with L&T also and beat them all over. And Godrej. Sylvester.
Hi, I'm Sylvester from Power Business Solution. We are in the domain of financial accounting here.
Salim.
Dr. Salim. In manufacturing and engineering parts based in Mumbai.
Fantastic. Yes, Harish.
My name is Harish Mehta. I'm a business coach and law profession trainer. I help people grow in their minds. Whether it's a professional, whether it's a business owner, or it's a professional with you also.
Thank Fantastic. You. Shubhra.
I'm Shubhra Thaide. The biggest introduction will be Rajesh's wife, Managing Rajesh. Thank you.
Yes, Smriti. Smriti. By the name of
Florista.
It's a beautiful brand, a very large brand. Yes.
Hi, this is Samir Dalvi. I run a communications agency.
Thank you. Fantastic. Devangji.
I'm Mr. Devang Shah. I'm doing in construction industries. We are developing the buildings in a large
redevelopments also. Yes. Hemal.
I'm Hemal. We run a firm called Horizon Architects. I'm an architect. I'm really inspired by your thought about competition. Don't worry about the competition. Be the best.
Fantastic. Abhijit.
I'm Commander Abhijit Deshmukh. I'm an Indian Navy officer. I'm in the logistics fraternity.
Hi, my name is Alvin Cordes from Quad Sports India. We're basically in the field of consulting and installing sports surfaces like AstroTurf and rubber surfaces for sports. We have done...
We have a football field.
Yes, yeah. Yes. He is one of the most knowledgeable person
have,
in creating this infrastructure.
We have done Mall Terrace and American School of Bombay.
Fantastic. Yes, Tata Sahib.
Tata Sahib Dere, I am Assistant Commissioner of Sales Tax.
One of the most intelligent sales tax person.
Only remember that I hugged you also, huh?
Thank you.
Yes, Roman Sahib.
My name is Pramod Roman. I am Police Inspector.
Fantastic. We have missed out here. Kumar, so nice to see you.
Good evening. I am Kumar Subramaniam, founder chairman of India's the only company to be listed in New York Stock Exchange, Silverline Technologies. I have an animation company by the name NextGen, where we produce India's first 2D animation movie, Hanuman, which was a box office hit. Thank you.
He has been bigger than Wipro and Infosys even when they were not known. Silverline Technologies is one of the India's renowned IT companies. Pallavi.
My name is Pallavi Desai. I am a Vastu and Numerology Consultant. Aapki disha badli to aapki dasha badli.
Kya baat hai? This is a message. Yes, Raja.
So my name is Roger Pereira. I have the pleasure of working with the most workaholic person in the world, Mr. Rajesh Athai.
Acha, he thought you. Tina.
Hi, sir. Everybody, good evening. This is Tina Desai. I'm an entrepreneur. I'm a visa consultant. Visa for any country, immigration, work visa, business visa, any kind of visas.
She can also guide visa officers about how to deliver visas faster.
And one more thing, sir. I've started my career with Rajesh, sir. So I'm inspired by him.
Subhash Bhai.
Subhash Kotecha, in the hospitality industry in Bolton, near Manchester, and I work for my wife.
Subhash Kotecha won the Best Businessman Award of Bolton 2 years back. The largest wine manufacturing family in UK, Indian wine manufacturing family in UK, is the Kotechas. Salute. Yes, and this is his lottery. Come on.
I'm Geeta Kotecha, sir, and we are from Bolton. I was just listening to your conversation. We have two restaurants, and my head is working how we can get to your 55, 57 numbers. So I'll be following some of the tips you've given.
Thank you. Your evening is made.
Yes.
Yes. This is our guest from the UK.
Oh, hi, everyone. My name's Jo, and I'm the programs manager at Bolton Wanderers, and I work with Phil.
Fantastic. Yes, our honourable guest for the day, like Mr. Phil Gatzai.
A really big thank you. I really enjoyed listening to your talk tonight. Really inspiring. Thanks very much.
So thanks a lot, friends. That was brilliant. It was very interesting. And one last request, sir. One last request. Yeah. One last request. He's a wonderful singer, and I would want him to sing a nice song for all my friends in this hall.
If it is pound or dollar, will be appreciated.
These are three things which I am going to use it.
Sir, song or magic show?
First song, and if you like, then magic. Then I'll show you how can I vanish this coin into my pocket.
Ek galyat sakli sonyachi hi pori konachi galyan sakli sonyachi hi pori konachi आई भी बेवड़ी आणि बापूस भी बेवड़ा बेवड़ी पोरी कोणाची कामाची आई भी बेवड़ी आणि बापूस भी बेवड़ा बेवड़ी पोरी कोणाची अरे मारामारी मारामारी बाजारवाल्यांची मारामारी ओय मारामारी मारामारी बाजारवाल्यांची मारामारी हे गोल्यां साकली सोन्याची ही पोरी कोणाची कोणाची गोल्यां साकली सोन्याची ही पोरी कोणाची फॉर माय फ्रेंड हू हॅज कम फ्रॉम बोल्टन इज अ जॉली गुड फेलो इज अ जॉली गुड फेलो इज अ जॉली गुड फेलो सो से ऑल ऑफ अस एवरीबडी सो से ऑल ऑफ अस हे सो से ऑल ऑफ अस हे सो से ऑल ऑफ अस He's a jolly good fellow, he's a jolly good fellow, he's a jolly good fellow. So say all of us. 1 minute, I want you to sing with me. From today, it's going to be, from tomorrow, it's going to be a new day, new life for you all. You're going to sing every day this. Hum honge kamyab har din, not ek din. Okay? What we'll sing? हम होंगे कामयाब हम होंगे कामयाब हम होंगे कामयाब हर दिन ओ मन में है विश्वास पूरा है विश्वास हम होंगे कामयाब हर दिन हम होंगे कामयाब हम होंगे कामयाब हम होंगे कामयाब हर दिन, हो मन में है विश्वास पूरा है विश्वास, हम होंगे कामयाब एक दिन,
हम होंगे कामयाब हर दिन।
थैंक यू बाय। देयर इज वन एक्स्ट्रा। हम लोग जाते थे चलते चलते मेरे ये गीत याद रखना, कभी अलविदा ना कहना, कभी अलविदा ना कहना, चलते चलते। गुड नाइट। थैंक यू।
थैंक यू। One just last minute, she has to do a formality, and we have missed out three or four people. One is Mrs. Kailash Biyani. She is doing her management programs at SP Jain, and that is not about managing her husband, it's about business. SP Jain, yes. And Rizwan is into gyms. What is the name of your gymnasiums? YFC, yes. Paul Ritesh, he is also into study abroad programs, and the one with Rizwan. Yes, Vaibhav Patil is the gentleman who does all the press media releases for us. He is going to spread it all across the world what has happened today. Milind Dige is our social media expert. He is a gentleman who will be responsible for posting all that you have seen today onto the net. Mr. Prashant Machar, he is the gentleman who has done all the video recordings, all the animation, all the projections, everything is done by him. And all the beautiful creatives that you see behind us is done by none other than Samir. Samir Dalvi, can you please raise your hands? So thanks a lot, friends. Thanks a lot for being here. And I'll just tell Suhani to, I would just like to give a token of appreciation to Dr. Vittal Kamath. I would like to invite Phil Gutside. Can you please come and do the honors? I would like to request you to honor our chief guest for the inspiring. Can you have picture moments, please? With the, yes, yes. This, sir. I have one request to make. one second. I would like to request Dr. Vittal Kamath to present a memento to Phil Gutside, the chairman of the Bolton Wanderers Football Club. Sir, look here. London Eye.
You have to type 5-6 hours.
No, 2 hours. 2.5 hours, Bolton.
My girlfriend lives 6 hours.
So friends, thanks a lot for being here. Let us all join together for dinner. Thank you. Thank you, friends.